Welcome back to another episode of the Cleveland Browns Let's Play as we get to this game against the Jets. My internet went out, so I might not, the first episode of this may not come out, but we gotta win against Tennessee. They missed a game winning field goal. Yeah, that is close. Hopefully we can get a win here against the Jets. Ruby Anderson did pretty good week one.
OBJ from the stadium that hosted Super Bowl 48 back in 2014.
Oh, we get the ball first. Oh.
Tonight we wrap up an intriguing week two with a good Monday night matchup between the Cleveland Browns and look at this.
God dang it.
And it's scooped up by the Jets. And a great return here gets us all.
God dang it, can I get a stop? Oh. Kareem Hunt. Toy Smith was the catch. Incomplete. Holding. God dang it.
That's a good chunk of yardage. It's going to be canceled out.
And we always talk about hitting yardage in a game. That's going to count as that because now it doesn't go on the books. But now they have to make that up again.
Oh, Mayfield's incomplete.
So the defense able to get off.
How do you get a stop? Let's go to safety. Let's go. Let's go 7-2. Okay, we get it at the 30. Oh, that was the catch. Let's go, Odell.
Incomplete. You can see the confidence rising in it.
8-7. Can Ortega stop? Okay, let's go D. God dang it. God dang it, Odell. Can I get a field goal? Kareem Hunt missed the catch. Touchdown on Odell Beckham Jr. Let's go 15-10. Rodriguez, stop. Let's go D. Oh, we get back. Oh, incomplete. Oh my God. Do you guess that? No. Let's go, Oda. Okay, 2 minute warning. Mayfield. Touchdown, Landry. Let's go. 22-17. Can I do you guys stop? God dang it. 24-22. Can I do you guess that? Let's go. We got a goal line stop. Oh no, Beckham was the catch. Odell Beckham with the catch. Demetrius Hayes with the catch. Touchdown, Odell Beckham. Let's go. 29-24. Can I do you get a stop? No. Incomplete. Poisoner with the catch. Toy Smith with the catch. Incomplete. Rashad Higgins with the catch. Oh my god. God dang it. Can our D get a stop? Okay, let's go. D gets a stop. Toy Smith with the catch. Incomplete. Let's go, Odell. God dang it. I accidentally pressed X. Oh my god, we lost the game. God, you gotta stop. Let's go. Okay, Mayfield has thrown free kick. Taiwan Taylor has the catch. Mayfield. Touchdown, Baker. Let's go. Time out. Okay, here, we'll cut that. Credit that breakout to Greedy Williams. So after the second. Oh, we almost got that. Let's go. If we get a win, let's go. I'm gonna play another game. We get a big win against the Jets. So for Cleveland. They filled up an 80 oval. Damian Ratley's up to a 70. Wolves is up to 65. Who is we get the win? We are 2-0 and we play the Rams. Double Monday night games. Oh, this is Sunday night games. Double primetime games in this one. They are Jalen Ramsey though in this game. Double primetime games though for us. We have one of the best teams in the NFL. Man, in the NFL, real life. I wish we would, but no. Okay. This one we have at home. Can you get a stop? Nope. Oh, Todd Gurley, a 59-yard rushing touchdown. Pass them a fan. Demetrius here sucks. Incomplete. Oh, we get sacked. Okay, can I do you stop? No. Stephen Colson with the catch. Touchdown, Kareem Hunt. Let's go. Go 14-7. Can I do you guys start? Let's go. Intercepted by Joe Shawbot. Touchdown, Rashad Higgins. Let's go. 14-14. How do you guess that? Must go the goal line missed a 61-yard field goal. Demetrius Harris. Oh my god. Oh no, Beckham with the catch. Let's go, Adrian with the catch. Oh. Let's go. Taiwan Taylor. Oh, there's another view. Let's go. 21-14. How do you guys stop? Let's go, D. Colson with the catch. Odell with the catch. Throw it away. Even Carlson with the catch. Touchdown, Stephen Carlson. Let's go. 28-14. Can I do you guys stop? Let's go, D. Stephen Carlson with the catch. Oh, we had Odell. They have sent that. Oh, I don't know what it is. I don't know why. Oh, I'm complete. Oh, they all can't hold on to it. Wolfen gets out of bounds. That's an off-field. Oh, we get sacked. We get the ball. We lead by 14. Okay, gets it to the 25. Looks very toy sniff, this is the catch. Landry with the catch. Odell Beckham with the catch. Oh, what's this? Coy Littleton with the pick. Can I do you get a stop? Okay, they get a touchdown. Incomplete. Stephen Cole finished the catch. Oh, we get sacked. Odell Beckham with the catch. Incomplete. Just a little beyond the reach there of his receiver. That's probably one he wishes he had back. He wishes it had been 7-on-7 in practice. Or maybe the routes versus air. Because that's a conclusion he makes. But 9.9 times out of 10, just missed that one. Hey, go. Situation, he forced And the forecast. I want Taylor to catch. Oh, Higgins not quite in the end zone. Incomplete for Higgins. God dang it. Okay, D gets a stop. Kareem Hunt with the catch. Kareem Hunt with the catch. Touchdown, Kareem Hunt. Let's go, Kareem Hunt, 35-21. Can I do a stat? Let's go, D. Chubb. Oh, Chubb can't hold on to it. Mayfield was the carry. Oh, God dang it. We had him too. Come on, do you guys stop? Let's go. Intercepted by Joe Shawbot. Incomplete that. Hit up a click. Landry was the catch, and the Rams call a timeout. Carlson was the catch. Oh, we got sacked. Landry with the catch. Touchdown, Landry, let's go. It's gonna be incomplete though because he was not in bounds. Okay, he was. Don't know how that's physically possible, but we win 42-21. Let's go. Mayfield had 6 touchdowns. That is one, three, two. Upgrade all these guys. Don't know who Neil is, but he's on the team. Justin Boris, Adarius Taylor, up to 69. Wyatt Keller up to 73. Bruce Irvin up to 75. Odell Beckham up to 93. We are 3-0 in the year. When was the last time the Browns were 3-0? When was the last time Browns were 3-0? In prehistoric times. Play the 1-2 Ravens. Let's check out the stats real quick. Mayfield 13 touchdowns, 7 picks. Rushing Mayfield 10 carries, 108 yards, a touchdown. Kareem Hunt 4 carries, 13 yards. Odell has been having a good year, so it's Landry, Hunt, Stephen Colson, Demetrius Harris, Torrey Smith, Rashad Higgins, Tywan Taylor, and Damon Rattler with one catch. Zach Hubbard has allowed 4 tackles. Showboat leads us with 21. And he had Zach, Olivia Vernon with 2.5, and Chris Smith with 2.5. And Pick Showboat with 3, Mac Wilson with 1. Cyborg 3-for-5, and 13-for-13 on extra points. Well, hope you guys enjoyed this video of the Cleveland Browns Let's Play. So long and peace out.